clocked here at 66 already. And for a team that prides itself on defense, they've got a lot of things to figure out.